Martha here. I'm a movie reviewer for the ACCM and also a mother of three. Today I'm going to be talking about the film Swallows and Amazons, which was released in 2016. The movie is an adaptation of English author Arthur Ransome's classic children's novel of the same name and was published in 1930. It tells the story of four siblings, aged between about 7 to 16 years old, who are holidaying with their mother in the Lake District in England. They convince their parents that they are mature and responsible enough to take the little sailing boat out onto the lake to a nearby island for a kids-only camping adventure. They soon discover that they are not alone on the island and there is another gang of siblings, the Blackett sisters, and war is declared. The plot thickens when the children inadvertently become embroiled in the affairs of some Russian spies who have come to the island to hunt down Jim Turner, the Blackett sisters' uncle, hiding out on a boat. An exciting adventure full of drama and hijinks begins. This is a gentle, rolling adventure full of picture-perfect, nostalgic English countryside and lovely period costumes. If you are a fan of the original book, you might be a little disappointed because the plot has been changed a fair bit. They have added a chunky dose of guns and spies to try and make it more action-packed and adventurous. Honestly, I don't think they needed to really, because what children find truly exciting in this story, both the book and the film, is the promise of freedom and independence. The idea of wild, free-ranging in nature without grown-ups telling you what to do and with no health and safety restrictions, no life jackets, well, it's so far from our current reality, it may as well be science fiction. I would love to say that this is a great film for all ages, but unfortunately there's a little bit too much gun-toting and a few too many scary and violent moments for little ones, so it's best for viewers above the age of 8. If you do have older kids though, I think this would make a great film to watch on a rainy Sunday, particularly with grandparents or great-grandparents who might even be able to chat afterwards about how times have changed and what they remember from their own childhoods. If you're keen to know more about the content of this film to work out whether it's suitable for your child, you can check out the full review on the ACCM website. Thanks for listening.